Bigotry's princess woman removes all freedoms. Whereas in the Quran, God commands for the utmost effort for a high quality way of living through art, music, aesthetics and beauties for entire humanity. How can we collaborate for teaching the truths of Islam to eradicate the ignorance and false beliefs?
As far as I can see, as someone living in Europe, the Islamic tradition of art should be properly conveyed also to our peoples and in our cultural environment in Europe, because if we are able to appreciate the special Islamic style and aesthetics, there will also be a general better understanding of the Muslim civilization. And one of the main factors of such an understanding is that we do not allow political confrontations and hostilities to come between us, the Muslim world, and the West.